Hello, welcome back to KK English Fleet. Today, we are looking at Year 3, Lesson 2. Our goals today, we are learning to read and match 7 clocks. 我们今天第一个学习目标是要阅读，然后呢，搭配7个时钟哦。Number 2, we are learning to tell the time. 我们要学习讲出正确的时间 on 6 clocks correctly, 至少6个时钟哦。OK, 你的目标是六个时钟哦，不是两个。Next, we are learning to read and draw the small hand and the big hands. 那我们要学习在空白的时钟上画出短针跟长针。Ready? Go! Let's follow me and say, what's the time? Ready? What's the time? 现在几点钟了？ When people ask you, 当人们问你 what's the time? 现在几点钟？那你就要怎样才知道时钟呢？ Look at the numbers on the clock. On the clock face, you can see 12 numbers. And here are the spelling for number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12.Remember the spelling of these 12 numbers. 那记得这时钟上面的12个号码的英文哦。我们今天要学怎么把它念出来，怎么把它写出来。Alright, this is a clock. There are 12 numbers on the clock, and there is a small finger we call the small hand. Small hand. Small hand 就是时针。时针会告诉我们几个小时。Hour.A small hand tells us the hour. We can also find the big finger. We call it the big hand. 那我们也可以在时钟上看到这个叫长针或者叫分针。我们说 big hand. A big hand tells us the minute. 那这个长针或者分针会告诉我们是几分钟。Boys and girls, can you tell me what's the time on this clock? 同学们可以告诉我这时钟现在显示是几点钟吗？Correct. On this digital clock, 在左边这个电子时钟，我们可以写出数字的时钟，叫做三点钟。In English, how do we tell the time? We can say 3 o'clock. This is 3 o'clock. When people ask you, 当人们问你呢 ，What's the time? 现在几点钟 ？You answer like this. It's 3 o'clock.现在是三点钟。Let's read together. 1, 2, 3. It's 3 o'clock. All right, very good. Now, look at this clock. 现在我们来看一下这个时钟。Look at the yellow part. 我们来看一下黄色这个部分。What is this? 什么意思呢？ Yes, look at the big hand. 看看这个分针。它刚刚从12号码转一半，转到了6。Okay, so,30 minutes has passed. 那30分钟已经过去了。So, what is the time? 现在是几点呢？ Yes, it is 3:30, 3点30分，或者叫3点半。How do we say the time in English? What's the time? Let's read. Half past 3. Half past 3.三点过了一半，三点半。In English, the full sentence, 那完整的回答方式是 It's half past three. 现在三点过了一半哦。Remember? Let's try some clocks. Look at this notes, 看一下这个笔记先哦。When the big hand touches 12, 当分针碰到12的时候 we say a clock, a clock.我们说正点，正点。When the big hand touches 6, 当分针碰到6的时候 ，we say half past. Half past. 我们说30分或者过了一半。Let's look here. Let's draw some clocks. 我们来画一下时钟哦。It's 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock. Okay, it's 2 o'clock.This is the big hand of the clock. Let's move it to 12. But look at the small hand. The small hand is here. It's 6. Let's move it to 2. 2 like this. Okay? And then move the big hand to 12. This is how you draw 2 o'clock. The big hand touches number 12. 那这个长针，这个分针是要蹦到或者是盖到号码12的。And the small hand, 这个短针，这个时针是需要正正指着2号。我们来代表2 o'clock. Now, let's draw. It's 5 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock. 现在是5点钟。Let's move the big hand 1 round, 2 round, 3 rounds. 没错，两点过了，三个小时就到五点了。This is 5 o'clock. The big hand touches 12. 我记得哈，只要是 o'clock, 长针都一定会指着正正指着十二，而且是要动到十二的。Then the small hand points to the hour.The small hand points to 5. 那这个短针或者时针是指着5，可是没有动到5号。So this is the big hand, the small hand. It's 5:30. All right, 5:30. 5点30分 on the clock, it moves like this. 噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔。All right, this is called 5:30. 5点过了一半。Remember two things, 请记得两件事情。When we draw 5:30, the big hand always touches 6. 在我们画 5:30 的时候哦，过了一半，对不对？那长针或者这个分针一定会碰到6准准的，请不要画歪掉哦。Number two, 第二件事情呢？ Look at the small hand, 请看看一下这个时针。当我们的分针走了半圈，你看一下那个时针，看一下短的那一只。它也会跟着移动，对不对？啊，它现在我们过了一半。So the small hand points to in between 5 and 6. 这个时针或者短针就会指着五跟六的中间，它就从五走啊走啊走，走了一半，因为分针也走了一半，所以时针也要跟着走一半哈、哦。请记得哦，不要画两个在一起，也不是正正指着五哦。All right, next, it's 2:30. Half past two, we go back and on. You cannot turn the clock this way. Let's turn like this, clockwise. 2:30, all right, is it correct? This is 2 o'clock. Let's turn the big hand. Let's move it like this. This is 2:30. Okay, 所以两点三十分，同样 2:30, 我们的 big hand.Must touch number 6, 一定要动到6. And our small hand is already moving out from number 2. 我们的短针已经从正正对着2慢慢的移动一半了，因为过了一半。You have to remember, when you draw the clock, please draw the arrow. Okay, 请画出正确的箭头。Okay, very good. Let's try to tell the time on some clocks. 我们来试试看在荧幕上面的时钟说出它的时间。Look at clock number 1. Can you tell me the time? What's the time? It's 11 o'clock. 11, 11点 o'clock, 点正. This one. Can you tell me what's the time? It's 8 o'clock. 是八点正. Next. What's the time?It's 4 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock. 是四点钟。Have you got it all correct? Okay, look at this clock. This one, can you tell me what's the time? It's 5:30. It's 5:30. 五点三十分，五点半。Look at this clock. What's the time?It's 7:30. It's 7:30. 七点三十分，七点半哦。What's the time? It's 1:30. 1:30. 一点三十分。Remember, when we draw the clocks, the small hand, it's always over the number.那记得、哦、我们在画短针或者是时针的时候，当我们已经过了30分钟，那时针也要稍微移动到中间一点的部分哦。 Alright, next. Look at these two clocks. Your homework is to ask questions on how to draw clocks in the class. And then we will practice how to draw different clocks in your classroom. That's all for our class today. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.